About this time, the United Kingdom was in a state of great excitement. It would require a great philosopher and historian to explain the causes of the famous Seven Years' War.